Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to hide online status on WhatsApp on Android and iPhone. But before we go any further, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. Okay guys, as you can see, I have Android and iPhone, Galaxy S21 Plus and iPhone 14 Pro Max. So this is the software on Android and this is the software on iOS, on iPhone. So we're gonna go ahead and go to settings and hide online status so no one can see you online. And as you can see, I was online on both phones. And now with the iPhone, we're gonna go to settings. And from settings, we're gonna go to privacy. And from privacy, on top of the line, it says last seen. So we're gonna click on that because it says last seen everyone. But now I'm gonna hide my online status on iPhone. So I'm gonna select nobody. And then in the bottom, as you can see, it says everyone, and also it says same as last seen, which means that nobody. So we're gonna select that one. But keep in mind, if you hide your online status, you're not gonna be able to see anyone's status. So it goes both ways. And now we go back and I go to my Android, and from Android, I'm gonna check my online status on my iPhone. And as you can see, it says that I'm not online, so I'm hidden. So no one can see my online status, and I'm not gonna be able to see nobody's status. So it goes both way, vice and versa. All right, and now let's go back and bring it back to the way it was. So we're gonna go back to settings, and then we go to privacy. And from here, we gonna select last seen, and I'm gonna say everyone. And in the bottom, I'm gonna say everyone as well. And then we close the application, and I go back to my chat page. And when I go to my Android, I'm gonna see myself online, and as you can see, I'm back online. So guys, if you don't see these settings on your WhatsApp, that means that you need to update your WhatsApp. So all you have to do is just go to the App Store or Google Play Store and update your application. And now this is Android, so on top right corner, I'm gonna go to menu and settings, and from here I'm gonna go to privacy. And then as you can see, the top line, it says last seen online, and it says everyone. So I'm gonna click on that, and I'm gonna change it to nobody. So it's pretty much the same as on iPhone. So it's the same procedure. It's just different menu, like how to access to privacy is totally different. But as I show you on this, this is how you do it. And now I selected same as last seen. So I go back to my main page, and when I go to my iPhone, I'm gonna see myself hidden. So it's gonna show that I'm not online. And as you can see, when I go to my iPhone, you're gonna see that it shows nothing. That means that I'm not online. And as you can see, it shows that I am offline. There's nothing shown there. But again, if you hide your online status, you're not gonna be able to see anyone else's. So it goes both ways. And now I go back to my iPhone, and I'm gonna go and hide my status again, just to leave it private. I don't want nobody to see me online. I don't want nobody to send me chat messages or texting me. So I go back to last seen, and I select nobody. And in the bottom, I select same as nobody. But again, as I mentioned, you're not gonna be able to see anyone else's. So guys, this is how you do it. It is very simple method. So this is newly updated app. So if you're application is not showing those settings, this means that you need to update your app or your WhatsApp application. So just go to Google Play Store for Android or App Store for iPhone to update your application. So guys, this is it. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching.